U.S. Air Force is taking a very significant next step with a nuclear weapon for the B-2 stealth bomber, testing the B-61 Mod 12. It's a high-tech upgrade to an existing weapon by condensing various kinds of attack options into a single warhead, a high-yield option, a low-yield option, a surface detonation or explosion option, and a deep-earth bunker buster or penetrating option. This brings a number of different attack capabilities. It also improves accuracy. Hans Christensen, the Director of Nuclear Information at the Federation of American Scientists, said the increased accuracy will bring a number of implications. In order to achieve a specific attack effect, you'd have to attack a much wider area, whereas with a more accurate B-61, what you can do is target an area and have a lower yield weapon to have the same devastation underground as well as the surface. Surface bombs don't reach as far underground, Christensen explained, because the blast energy bounces off the surface. So an earth penetrating capability will give you the ability to attack something in a much more precise way that's underground, whether it be nuclear weapons themselves, bunkers, or other kinds of hidden targets. The increased accuracy of the B-61 Mod 12 is made possible by what Christensen explained as inertial measurement systems, a kind of guidance technology that doesn't rely on GPS. It allows for more precise attack. It has what they call a CEP of about 30 meters, circular error probable. That is an estimation or a measure of how half of the bombs will fall within that sphere and the others won't, but it gives you an indication of just how accurate a bomb is. Chris Osborne, Warrior Maven.